Liz is already holding my hand when the consultant enters. She squeezes hard, as if I'm falling, and she might save me if she holds on hard enough. Mr. Harlan stands on the other side of the bed from Liz, looks at me, then her, then me, then her, as he runs through my results. Eventually, he says, "I really am very sorry."